CHP just releasing video showing this month's DUI arrest of a state senator. Dave Min in that car, according to the Sacramento Bee, the senator from Orange County had a blood alcohol level of nearly twice the legal limit. When the CHP here in Sacramento stopped and arrested him, officers say they pulled him over near the Capitol after he ran a red light without his headlights on. The senator posted to social media his decision to drive was, quote, irresponsible.